Video content is about speed. Hot, nasty, bad speed.
Unfortunately, creating video content is slow.
It's a long process that can go through several iterations and stages. Coming up with the concept, scripting, and planning are just the start of it, because then you have to actually film, which itself can be time consuming, and then put the whole thing together. And depending on what you're trying to make, that's at least a few hours at the computer editing, creating graphics, working on animations. That's a lot. But what if I told you there's a faster, leaner, more bad-ass way of making video content? Would you believe me if I told you you could turn around video in lightning-fast record time? Well, you should, because it's not that wild of a thought. Welcome to the speedy world of live editing. When it comes to making great video, editing is the backbone of the entire process. It's where you put everything that makes your video together, and it's traditionally done in an NLE, or a non-linear editor, like Adobe Premiere or Final Cut. But the world of video is completely different nowadays. Since TikTok's popularity has surged, so has short-form video. And every social media is trying to compete, including Meta-owned Instagram and Facebook, changing their platforms to prioritize short-form video to try and compete. Even YouTube, which has long been the go-to video platform, is getting in on the game with shorts. So what does this mean for you as a video content creator? Well, mainly it means you gotta keep up. The more video you create, the more consistently you and your brand is getting in front of an audience, and the more your audience grows, which is probably why you want to make more video in the first place. And this is where live editing comes in. Live editing completely eliminates the post-production process, letting you add all the camera angles, graphics, and anything else that goes into your video in real time. That means when you hit stop, you have a finished video that's ready to post. Live editing goes hand in hand with live streaming and broadcasting, which is where you typically see it being done. But those live video principles are still super useful for any recorded video. Because in the end, the whole goal is to create a polished live video, whether that's for a live audience or for viewers to watch later. But the best way to describe live editing is by showing it in action. So let's go through two quick examples of how you can use it in the Switcher Studio iOS app. First, let's show live editing by making a simple announcement video. I'm just gonna use one device, an iPhone. I have all my elements I wanna use already made, which is a lower third for myself, a date and time graphic, and a ticker at the bottom that has some additional information. Once I have all my elements I wanna use ready, all I have to do is select them while I talk to my viewers. I just select the source when I want it to appear, then select it again when I want it to go away. And with just a few clicks, this is what I have. Hey guys, Dan here. Be sure to tune in this Tuesday, Eastern Standard Time at 2 p.m. We're gonna be talking about how to make this awesome Lego plane on YouTube, Facebook, and the website. It's gonna be a great watch no matter where you're watching. And next, nothing. This video more than gets the job done. And all I'm gonna do is trim the beginning and the end in the Clips tool before posting. Speaking of posting, you can post directly to Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok, including their Reels and Stories features. Next, let's make an ad for a product. I added a few extra elements like B-roll and music to this production. This time I'm gonna live edit on an iPad for the extra screen real estate. I already shot some B-roll and recorded a voiceover, both using Switcher Studio's manual camera controls. Now it's just editing to the beat of my voiceover and the music and using the right B-roll when I need it. This is such a fluid and easy process, and you get that added feeling of accomplishment when you nail it all together in real time.
It's mean, it's lean, it's a plastic brick machine. The new and improved Dan Little Lego Plane is here. Get yours today before it flies off the shelf.
Once again, I can post that directly from Switcher Studio to wherever my audience is, or save it and post it elsewhere. When I talk with businesses, the sentiment I hear time and time again is I know I should be doing video, but I don't have time or I don't even know where to start. But they're always amazed with how simple video creation can be with live editing and Switcher Studio. Switcher Studio streamlines your video production process, making you a faster, better video creator, letting you focus on your business and the content of the video itself. Download Switcher Studio today on the Apple App Store and try it for yourself for free. And visit switcherstudio.com to learn more about its features and the complete suite of video content tools. Subscribe to the channel for more videos on video and be sure to follow us on social. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week.